We are off to Nationals down in San Antonio, Texas. CCDC is a red team versus blue team competition where colleges from all across the country compete against each other to see how well they can hold up against a professional red team. We get infrastructure to defend, a bunch of different computers connected to each other, just like an enterprise network would be. And we have professional hackers come in and try to attack our network and see if they can get in and what they can do to us.
Being able to go to Nationals is a huge honor and be able to represent RIT down there. Like going to like CCDC, it kind of helps you, like gives you a reason to learn all this stuff earlier. It gives you resources because you get like alumni and like people who were in the team last year can kind of like give you advice and like tips and tricks. And then it gives you like kind of a place to like really test your skills and show what you're worth. And then like really show a company like, hey, like I did this and I can do this. And like, here's why you should like hire me. So basically we found that out like 30 minutes before the start, so we kind of scrambled to figure out like who's gonna go where, what are we gonna defend, like what's our game plan.
So it's a lot of quick thinking and a lot of like just knowing yourself and like what you're good at and knowing about your peers and like your team and what their strengths and weaknesses are.
We just try to make sure we have everything covered, and working together as a team is pretty important because like if you are doing something, you want to make sure that people around you know what you're doing because your service might like tie into theirs. So it kind of like it's communication is like really key at the end of the day.
CCDC kind of forces you to like push yourself to do better, and you get to do it with a bunch of people that feel the exact same way as you. It's a crazy fast like accelerated learning curve that you get to experience. It's something like unlike anything else.